I want to create a little bit of room for my power shot. So I'm going to throw a hook out there to disrupt their guard and then follow it with a big cross. Then after that, I'm going to follow it up with combinations going for the knockout.
Do you like boxing and fitness? Well, I post every day.